baby. I never teach regarding this. That is why there was no certain guideline for the treatment of special baby or physically challenged baby. That is why my students are taking decisions according to their quality. And when I think about this, so I decided that I should give the perfect guideline for the treatment of physically challenged baby. And that is why today's class is the most important class, the most in my life, even in my life. I never take this type of class. Never. I never take this type of class. Previous. As the inventor of a real homeopathic therapeutic system, my dream was physically challenged free world. That is, no more physically challenged baby will born in this world. Someone can ask me, how can it possible? I must give answer, whatever. No, now I want to speak regarding this. How the real homeopathy can prevent the birth of physically handicapped baby. As it is originated from predominant PRS, that is predominant post-rabies syndrome, that is the genetic materials of rabies virus is predominant in one of the parents or both. It may predominate. If it is in that from that parents, PRS predominant baby, that is physically challenged baby, that is a special baby, will born. So if we treat all the parents considering the state present among them or present among their family members, then we can prescribe hydrophobia. There are a lot of scope for taking the help of hydrophobia in predominant PRS male and female partner. There are a lot of scope I have written in my literature. But today I have to mention what I have not speak in Bengali, but in English I am clearing all this point. See, there is nothing in mother and father regarding predominant PRS symptoms. But during case taking, you may get the information regarding the grandfather or great grandfather or grandmother or great grandmother. The one of the person was suffering with a lot of problem or cold of cough problem or abdominal problem or thyroid problem. This problem, that very individual had been suffering throughout the life. When there is a information like this, the suffering was started from early life and continuing till today. If we get this type of information, we have to consider all the baby of this family is having predominant post-rabies syndrome. Even when there is no history of any white, if there is a history of any white, even human white also, any white, you have to prescribe hydrocodone. But if there is no history of white, means 2-3 generation generally the individual can remember, but if it is happening in 5th generation, it is quite impossible for anybody to remember that there is history of white. But we can identify the individual with the history of prolonged suffering of any family member, any generation. It was present long suffering from birth till death. It indicates the person, the individual, had predominant fears. But as because before myself, there was no literature in any therapeutic system. There was no research in any therapeutic system except real homeopathy. So there was no scope for their treatment, for the use of hydrocodone. So generation after generation, the individuals are suffering, and we are the product of that ancestors. So we are suffering a lot due to predominant post-rabies syndrome. And in this family, the babies are born with predominant PRS, and among them, the physically challenged and different genetic diseases are there. So, for the treatment of this type of baby, we must use hydrocodone CM as first prescription. But one thing I must tell, that the person, the adult person has come for the treatment to a real homeopathic physician. And if the physician gets the information regarding the horrible situation of today's adult, but it was during infancy, after war. So today, at 60 years of age, I must prescribe hydrocodone CM And throughout the life, the individual suffers a lot till today. And after Hydrocarbina, that individual must be free from this post-rabies syndrome and enjoy healthy life. And this type of adult, before taking hydrocarbon of CM, never deal healthy life. Always something problem was there today one, tomorrow one, day after tomorrow one. So there is no scope of healthy life. And no information in Mathematica, in repertory, you can see, Sanjay, in your repertory, there is no scope for prescribing hydrocarbina for physically challenged baby and the baby with genetic disease. Yes, for the treatment of this type of baby, I have 9 guidelines, and every physician following real homeopathic therapy, following the principle of real homeopathic therapy system, must follow these 9 guidelines. If you maintain all these guidelines, then you can show your case in this class. Otherwise, I should not allow your case. If it is previous case, then you may tell me, and then I will take decision. You are allowed to present your case or not. But I think so. If it is previous case, then I must allow. But after today is 11th September. If you take any case and you do not follow my guideline, then all those cases may very well and healthy. I never allow you, as you are not taking the guideline. So, first guideline for you. For the treatment of this type of baby, that means physically challenged baby or a special child, you have to make first prescription. The medicine is hydrocarbina CM. May this baby has born just half an hour ago. In this case also, you have to prescribe hydrocarbina CM. And if there is any problem after hydrocarbina CM, you can use hydrocarbina 200, hydrocarbina 0/3. As because these two potencies are called no-risk potency, but you are not permitted to use 200 fast. Today, you have learned from the case what is mentioned here. Yeah, you have listened that one of my students has mentioned one baby, he used 200, and after using 200, there is a horrible situation, and after the fever, the baby of fever, suffering from fever, for this baby, one of my student has prescribed hydrocarbina 200, and after 200, there is aggravation of fever, and immediately he has prescribed hydrocarbina CM, and that very baby is free from all this adverse situation, and now gradually the baby is healthy. In all respect, so you have to prescribe first CM, then you prescribe 200. But not first 200, then CM. No, it is not allowed. It is not the guideline made by me. But after this, following emerging situation, means after administering CM potency, the situation arises, the situation appears in front of us, this is called emerging situation. We have to decide which potency we have to prescribe. If the baby after taking hydrogen CM is feeling good, his appetite, his weeping, his stool, his urine, his playing, his laughing, is all right. That is better in all respects. Means the baby is healthy in all respects. You should not use any medicine. But see, if the baby come to you after 10 years with a new problem, then also you should prescribe the previous medicine which was prescribed by you at the age of 30 minutes. At the age of 30 minutes, you have prescribed hydrocodone CM. Now the baby has come at the age of 10. Then also, you have to prescribe hydrocodone CM. Considering emerging situation, you may have to go the next potency, that is 0/15, 0/18, 0/21, like this. But if after giving hydrocodone CM there is some adverse situation, then immediately prescribe 200 or 0/3. After applying different potencies of hydrocodone, if there is the situation like this, no more improvement. See, you are now treating one physically handicapped baby. Can't stand properly, as because there is some problem in knee joint. And not stay his hand, as because some problem in the knee joint. Sorry, in elbow joint. And you have prescribed hydrocodone. Considering the emerging situation, and the baby is improving and improving and improving day by day. But at time, you have noticed, you have observed that the condition of the baby is not improving anymore. After using Phytom for prolonged period, you have used hydrocodone CM, you have used hydrocodone 15, 0/15, you have used 18, like all these things. Even you have used 0/3, 0/6, everything. But no more improvement is observed. In that very time, you have to use Sorinam. That time you have to use Sorinam. 200. One dose. You must observe. Then you must observe that again improvement is started. Again improvement is started. If necessary, or according to the emerging situation, you may go to next potency 500 after waiting prolonged period. Again, you may go to 1 mL after waiting for prolonged period, as because this type of baby, you never to hurry for the treatment. Or you may, instead of Sorinam 200, you may use Sorinam 0/3, 0/6, 0/9, but with sufficient time, with prolonged period, you have to use the next potency. are sure enough, if after using with sufficient time, Suriname different potential, after using Suriname different potency, there are no more improvement, then you have to go again hydrophobic. Then also you will see, you will observe, this time, the second time after you hydrocarbonate serum, there is lot of improvement. What you cannot imagine. So it happened. Second time after hydrocarbonate, there will be lot of improvement very short. Second point of guideline. One thing, one issue, you must note it down. Important issue, what it is? If any physician, real homeopathic physician, use first the hydrocarbonium 200, not intention. By chance, the physician has used hydrocarbonium 200 first. There will be a horrible situation. There may be a horrible situation. And immediately, have to prescribe hydrocarbonium CM, because previous I have told you many times, case of ethnophilosophical prescription, lower potency, after using lower potency, there may appear such a situation that you may think the medicine is wrong. Of course, the medicine is right. But as we call for the pathophilosophical prescription, lower potency create poisonous effect. That is why after 200, there may be or must be a horrible situation. So, make from poisonous effect, the baby should be prescribed immediately hydrocarbonium CM. One thing. After hydrocarbonium CM, according to the emerging situation, you can prescribe hydrocarbonium 200, but not vice versa. Means, never you prescribe, you should prescribe hydrocarbonium 200, then hydrocarbonium CM. It is against the guideline. Third point of guideline. After hydrocarbonium and CA, when the result of the baby is now standstill, means no more improvement again. Within this period, you should take the case following ABC procedure of special case taking, which is decided in a real homeopathic therapeutic system. The physician should follow the procedure of special case taking, and in this case taking, next 5 cycle, the physician has to take decision regarding next 5 cycle. Again, I am telling you, for the next part of treatment after hydrocodone and CM, the physician should take the case completely following ABC procedure, and with this case taking, the physician take decision regarding remaining 5 seconds. This type of treatment, sufficient efficiency regarding case taking and 6 cycles. For second cycle, which medicine should be prescribed and why? In the same way, for third cycle, for fourth cycle, for fifth cycle, even it is possible for the sixth cycle, which medicine is selected and why? All these things you have to write down in the first or second day. The fourth guideline. So regarding third point, I want to clear again. You, with the help of proper case taking according to real homeopathic therapeutic system, you have to take the decision which medicine you have to prescribe for the second cycle, which medicine for third, which medicine for fourth, which medicine for fifth, which medicine for sixth, and why. You have to write down everything very clearly. That thing, that information will be helpful for you for the next prescription. Okay, it may happen that after first prescription, the baby never meet with you for 10 years, as because with this hydrofobinum and after hydrofobinum sorinum, the baby is more than 90% okay. As the patient party is not so much conscious regarding real homeopathic therapeutic system, that is why the patient party thought the baby is, as the baby is increasing gradually, so the remaining part will be okay within few months or few years. But after 10 years, they feel that the baby is not working properly. Little bit problem is observed regarding the walking of the physically challenged baby. Previously, it was very predominant. Now it is 2% is remaining. But problem is there. The new persons can observe that the baby, that the person is not walking properly. The problem is there. So after 10 years, you should prescribe again hydroformin of CM. And you will get the answer so quickly. The result is this. So mind it, the procedure. The fourth guideline. During the treatment of this type of physically challenged baby, there is two diseases like PTS, that is post-trauma syndrome, and PTD, predominant tubercular diathesis. These two predominant two diseases must present in all the cases, especially in case of physically challenged baby. So, the physician must prescribe for these two diseases, but not as fast prescription. Mind it, please. Never you can use carbovase and drosera as first prescription. You may tell that, no sir, I have used the carbovase as first prescription. I have used it in certain cases, drosera as first prescription, and the baby is very nice now. That case also I must tell you, I must caution you that you have done a great wrong. And for your love, the baby has to suffer in future life. So you should correct yourself. As because for this information, there is a lot of issues with me. That is why I have telling this. Actually, I have learned from different cases what is going on if carbovase or drosera is prescribed at the first time. So you should not do first type of wrong after today. Again, for PTS, post-trauma syndrome, and for PTD, predominant tubercular diathesis, we have to use medicine. But here, there is one important information. That is, for PTS, there is the most important medicine, which is carbovase, which we generally prescribe as CM. This carbovase CM used in both the cases for PTS, post-trauma syndrome, again predominant tubercular diathesis. The carbovase is the single medicine for these two true diseases. So it is very helpful for us. With one shot, we can kill two birds. Only one shot, there we can kill two birds. So carbovase CM. Why? The carbovase CM is for the first medicine for post-trauma syndrome, and carbovase is the name of great grandfather of drosera and rotundifolia. Carbovase is the name of great grandfather of drosera rotundifolia. One information again, after carbovase, CM you may see there is a lot of progress. Then wait and observe. After stoppage of improvement, you repeat carbamazepine. If there is no improvement, you have to prescribe carbamazepine 0/15, carbamazepine 0/18, but not so quickly. When carbamazepine 0/15 will not work more, then you must use 0/18 carbamazepine. In the same way, 0/21, 24, 27, 30 you may use. But if there is no improvement after different potency, you have to go carbamazepine CF. When after using carbamazepine of higher potency, there is no improvement again, you have to go carbamazepine CF. But one thing I should mention before this, if you see carbamazepine CF has created a certain unfavorable situation, then you have to use 0/3, and after 0/3, you may observe the improvement. Then following these, after 0/3, you may go 0/6, 0/9, according to the previous information. But if after carbamazepine in any potency, if there is no fruitful result, if there is no expected result, you have to go carbamazepine CF. And like carbamazepine, you have to use different potency as I have mentioned in case of carbamazepine. Once after using carbamazepine, again a stoppage of improvement, then you should use sorainam 200. If necessary, 500 etc. Or you may start with sorainam 0/3 and 0/6 accordingly. Number fifth guideline. For next medicine, for next cycle, next medicine, you have to consider the philosophy of early life. According to the philosophy of early life, you may have to prescribe one of the five medicines like sorainam, ciprinam, suja occidentalis, midorinam, or drosera rotundifolia. You have to select one of the five medicines considering the loss of your early life. Guideline number 6. Above mentioned 5 medicines is applied in, of course, in 200, 500, 1 mg, 10 mg, 50 mg, CM. But potency should be changed considering the statement of the patient or according to your keen observation regarding the mental and physical expression. The potency selection and the medicine, name of the medicine, should be selected on emerging situation or considering the emerging situation. Guideline number 7. After this, considering the past history and family history, the physician should take the decision regarding the selection of medicine for 4th, 5th and 6th cycle. So mind it for this selection. Full case taking, that is ABC procedure of a special case taking, you should be experienced first, and then you can use all these things. Otherwise, there will be different wrong decision. And that time, you must tell, sir, I have prescribed medicine considering your idea, and there is no sufficient expected result. Actually, what I have told is right, but what you have taken the decision is wrong. That is why there is no expected result. So be careful regarding your study. And you should be very serious for study, real homeopathic literature. You should be very careful. Guideline number 8. According to the emerging situation, a well-selected medicine can be repeated many times. Again, I am telling, according to the emerging situation, the well-selected medicines for different cycle may be repeated time and again, but it depends on your efficiency regarding real homeopathic, the principle of real homeopathic therapeutic system. The point, guideline number 9. Very important one information is, for the treatment of this type of baby, you should not prescribe carbobase or drosera for the first prescription. You should not administer the medicine carbobase or drosera as first prescription. This is the most important information. And you have to prescribe carbobase CM. And if there is adverse situation, you may have to go hydrofluorine 200 or hydrofluorine 0/3. But not as first prescription. You should prescribe hydrofluorine 200 or 0/3. If you do this, then the horrible situation may appear and you have to suffer and your patient has to suffer. After hydrofluorine CM or any potency after using, if there is no expected result, you should have prescribed sorainam 0/3. 0/6 etc or 200, 500 etc, then you must get the expected result. This is up to today's discussion regarding the proper guideline, perfect guideline of real homeopathic therapeutics. This term for the treatment of physically challenged baby. But today, few case you have heard, it was mentioned in Bengali. Why thank you the body?